This song is brought to you in part by
6A!
Scraggle!
Bold words written dark can't argue with the top set slant.
The boat show me that I should really see that these words are important.
A photo taken with a camera, illustration drawn by Hanya.
Help me realize I can visualize all the words in the form of a picture.
These are the features of nonfiction that help us understand what's written. They're just a bunch of tools that show you what you need to know.
Here's me.
Headings and titles play the same game. They tell you what the author's gonna say. A chapter they begin, subtitles come on in. They say what's in the text, like what you're reading next.
A map that shows a nation, or people, product, location.
Help me see, son, where the text is from, so I understand information. Swag!
These are the features of nonfiction that help us understand what's written. They're just a bunch of tools that show you what you need to know.
Hizzy! Graph that shows numeration. A chart that shows a relation. How to visualize the text well organized so I can understand the information.
Lego!
Captions are words under pictures. They give us information about what's in the picture. Helps us understand information.
These are the features of nonfiction that help us understand what's written. They're just a bunch of tools that show you what you need to know.
Here's me.
Glossary is at the back of a book alphabetically, so don't get mixed up. Just find the word, use the first letter, read a definition, and now you know better.
Whether it's a table of contents or a section called an index, they both help me so I can really see the info found in the book's text.
These are the features of nonfiction that help us understand what's written. They're just a bunch of tools that show you what you need to know. These are the features of nonfiction that help us understand what's written. They're just a bunch of tools that show you what you need to know.
Here's me.
Meet Will, a youngin' with an old soul, an MC who wants to be the next to blow. Imagine, he's in a dark room in Manhattan, scrapping, scribbling on napkins, trying to make a living on rapping, but skills he lacked them. Nobody thought that it would happen, until one day Will switches his style, gets deep in his wordplay, gets witty and wild. He used to sound so embarrassing. Now peep all the metaphors and comparisons. His life is a highway, but he confessed he has a plan but needs a GPS. He's using references and allusions, a lyrical Houdini creating illusions. Dolphins in 72, he won't lose. Up by the first alarm, he's not snoozing. You'll be amazed by every phrase.
He will
come correct with the wordplay, literal lines that block his way.
He will
come correct with the wordplay. You'll be amazed by every phrase.
He will
come correct with the wordplay, literal lines that block his way.
He will
come correct with the wordplay. Comparing with like or as, he's dropping similes, taking little steps like a centipede. He's sharp like a laser, sharp as a razor. In a night as dark as Darth Vader, Duke and Juke and adjust his position, contrasting two things in juxtaposition. From weak to made, cheap to paid, a creep to a dude who leads the way, using personification. What's he doing? Making objects and animals seem human. The moon smiles as the city breathes, he can feel the heartbeat of the city streets. A live show, you really ought to see it. Will drop some onomatopoeia, words that sound like what they describe. Now the crowd's buzzing, it's alive. You'll be amazed by every phrase.
He will
come correct with the wordplay, literal lines that block his way.
He will
come correct with the wordplay. You'll be amazed by every phrase.
He will
come correct with the wordplay, literal lines that block his way.
He will
come correct with the wordplay. Will he exaggerate, use hyperbole? He's the best ever at it, so certainly. With assonance, vowel sounds he's repeating, he seems the least beat in any season. His fans are legion, all the boneheads who bring beef leave with lots of lyrical lesions. That's alliteration, same sound sentence, it's common sense. He's calm with the confidence, using irony, opposite meaning. His lines hit as soft as iron, believe him. Good with the puns and the wordplay, oh my. Going deep in double meanings like they were a coal mine. Will skills are sick like ERs, you heard of this? Get hit and you'll see stars like Copernicus. If you only have one chance to shine, you better get up, get out, and go wild.
Thank you. Thank you.